You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
An astronomy table should prove useful once the sun's down. Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I'm happy to tell you that I returned the crest to Marmaduke's sarcophagus, just as you asked.
I thought as much. I received word from St. Mungo's that my brother's feet are back to normal. No more beats. Oh, I cannot thank you enough. It wasn't too much trouble, I hope.
Just a measly old troll, nothing significant.
A troll? Oh dear, I'm so sorry, that's awful. No one has been in that tomb for centuries. But I can't say I'm surprised. Marmaduke seems to have been full of surprises.
Indeed he was.
Well, I suppose I should be going. I'm anxious to see my brother, who must be elated to have his feet back.
Of course, I certainly would be.
William and I are forever in your debt. Thank you again for what you did.
Ugh! Revelio.
Things. You should be proud of all the potions you've made.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
You should be proud of all the potions.
Everything's all right now.
You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.